forgot about you. That's us now. Half five, day done. Time to head down to Orange Club Race Corridor. Hour and a half to get there. Sounds easy, but you have to get through Dundonald and East Belfast, Newton Orange Road traffic, which is chaos at this moment because of the dark traffic. So, panic commence. Driving behind these ones up the coast road. Can't get past. Gonna miss my Acapulco. Excellent. Large man. Yep, miss my Acapulco. So I'm up here in 4-star. Good old 4-star. Race, how did it go? A bit of fluffing about in the scratch group, and then there was a bit of a split. Me and Rick Topping rolled off, and then Ian Pringles jumped across to us. Three of us worked together. Everyone else was jumping about, and for some reason, getting a gap and not riding. So anyway, we got away, caught the scratch group, caught the first couple of groups, and then a bit of attacking coming in the road. I gave a dig, then Ian went and he managed to hold it nearly up to the finish, and then I went after him, just left a wee bit too late, run out of room, but some good numbers. I'll jump on train picks here and see, but good racing. Big Luke missed the split. Barry came back to me wanting to know what the tactics were. Good on him. He ran on the front a good bit once we caught. So yeah, good team tactics. Fun run tomorrow, and brackets another 80 mile.